Irish.
Whoa, 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 where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the balcony. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. It may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed, courage. Let this storm carry us home.
north, the other side of that highway.
Can we cross over that bridge ahead?
Think so. I think that's our gate to the city.
You got point, Wrecker.
Thank you.
away. They're lucky to be alive.
We should take the tank!
Right one. Look! By the wall! An abandoned building!
Thank you. that building, Rick.
Engaging!
On the other side of this building.
Contact! Straight ahead!
You gotta move! That one!
Chilled to the bone.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for man or beast. We need a better plan.
The clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem. Women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. The people you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker.
I don't trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
I think I can see the planes! No military jets, though!
It's only a matter of time before they'll bring them out! Come on! Storm won't hold for long!
It sure doesn't feel like it! Move behind the car. Stay low. Okay, okay!
You'll be okay.
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn friend, boss!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Free target, let him up!
Target down!
Clear! Standing!
Okay, Back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Christ, that was close.
We've got to get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not going to leave you behind. No one gets left behind. Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going, goddammit?
And he's stuck on something.
He's strapped. He's caught on his straps.
Get it. What is that?
It's a big freaking strap.
Get him off.
It feels good to be out of the storm.
You got the flares back?
Yeah, don't worry. I got it.
Pack. What's next?
We need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took her.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Weapons cache record.
Shooters. I got it.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Thank you.
Ranging, standing by!
Pack. Wake up, goddammit! Pack! Don't you fucking do this! Come on, dammit!
Quick, Pack! The
fuck? You fucking!
Sorry, Wrecker. Couldn't be any other way.